In the early 1960s, auto racing was all the rage, except at General Motors, where there was a very clear policy against any factory racing efforts. However, a top-secret Corvette rocked the racing world upon its unveiling, and the brass at GM was quick to shut it down. With only five Grand Sports to be built and sold, they would eventually go toe-to-toe with the Shelby Cobra, dominating with devastating results. Built on an original Corvette platform, this race-tuned tribute with proper 327 V8, signature side pipes, and body flares is a striking recreation of the legendary Grand Sport.